against?
Basically, like 2 p.m., everything shuts down. And when we were kids, you would go to church at around 3 or 4 p.m., and then afterwards go to grandma or just home and have dinner. And then afterwards, it's also in Germany, or especially in Bavaria where I live, it's not Santa Claus who's bringing the presents, but this Christkind, which is, well, like an angel type of well, yeah, it's not a bearded guy.
If you pull mobs, I leave.
You made quick work of them. Don't let the gate trouble you. I'll pass through and open it from the other side.
Go on. Give it a good swap. Like that, the harder you strike, the farther it goes.
No,
it does not matter what you strike.
Look for a hidden switch. I'll try to get them run.
Yeah, Tom had mentioned something like that earlier, because I had asked him about running Moongrave today, and he's like, no, today I'm, you know, in Germany we do something different. But anyway, someone press the reset button.
Yeah.
I never really understood what he meant by that.
What?
Did that door just close on its own?
Probably because we slid the box a bit too far over the thingy that it opened and then closed again.
Yeah, but I would have expected it to... I mean, there was just such a long delay before between it opening and closing.
Mm-hmm.
I would have expected it to kind of close more immediately. I'm gonna try to clean out some of these ads.
Which are more fully stacked, by the way.
Oh boy. That's a lot of ad damage.
So I geared up my soak today.
And?
And I tried parsing on a dummy.
How'd it go?
How do you sustain Magicka? I have Grunwolf, 3 Magicka recovery glyphs, and absorb Magicka on the front bar, and I still run out of Magicka.
Wow. You had LJ?
No. But I was on the Nyan Nitronox.
Oh, okay. So from the sound of things, you have greater options. Dude.
Huh. Yeah. What race do
you have?
Which race do you have on your top?
High elf.
Okay. And set wise?
I have False God and Mother Sorrow and Grunwolf.
Truth be told, I've basically spent no time on the Atronach, so I don't know how common of an experience that is. But I guess it shouldn't be that common.
I mean, I tried on a 6 mil, I'm out of Magicka at 5 million, basically. Like, my Magicka just disappears.
I mean, I do have to heavy attack sometimes when I when I'm doing those. I think I did Stork Iron Astronaut once, and I remember having to heavy attack. But honestly, I don't play with target dummies that much, so I can't really say.
Many holes through which a rat can scurry through.
Happy Sack.
We're just here taking all the arrows while we get Heavy Sack.
I can't pick it up.
Yeah, because you're in contact. That was probably a little overkill using Destro on those kitties.
That's all that counts.
I've had enough of waiting for you leeches.
Disaster! They
are coming. And chest.
The dragon lies beneath that temple. I can smell its blood on the air. Push through.
Wait a second, when you're pressing on the sword, what? Were you using liquid lightning?
Yeah.
Yeah, don't do that.
Yeah, my CMX is pretty low, I don't know.
Yeah, it does too little damage and it costs way too much. That. Yeah, it's not worth using.
So, am I supposed to just use all of elements on Magbar and that's it?
This is the get rid of your dots and just spam your spam about meta.
Yeah. Maybe without liquid lightning it would be fine on the I'm not sure.
Not that it matters much.
with blade in hand and go back to that honorless life of ours.
Hesitate, bat.
I didn't need your help.
We have no more time for this. His allies are here.
I didn't know there was one that could exist there.
I'm not sure I've seen it before either, but...
She's tired of hunting swamp beasts. She wishes to fight dragons once again.
When we get to the boss, I'll summon the ball and break the ball. Who's gonna get the box?
I'll get the box then.
Just stacking these two guys.
Oh. I never thought about stacking the stone guys before. I didn't even know that they moved.
Yeah. These guys don't stack them. That sucks.
Give me 1 second to swap one skill.
Yeah, I need a moment to slot an emergency heal.
Floating tick, you've drunk to bursting.
Yeah, slot the Nightblade healing ultimate as a backup in case something goes wrong.
Ready?
Yes.
Cool.
My horn.
Oh, my God. feathers.
It almost looked like that guy was going for me. My horn?
My horn?
Accidentally hit the box, sorry.
My horn? Hemoculi are a bit all over the place.
Oh, I have the ghosts on me.
Yeah.
Ghost is loose.
Ground Wolf is on me.
Yep, yeah. There's a lot of shit going on right now. A lot of ads. My horn?
Just kill the boss. And try
easy Trifecta.
Okay. I came on the wrong character for this.
Yeah, me.
Steal your tongue, worm. Your death is the one good thing to do. Well.
Not so bad.
Knowing the war for freedom only brought you ruin. Void take you.
Cool. It's my first time in here on this character. Oh, first time on that, at least.